8110.
Went by, me and Del were singing a little runaway. I was blind. I'm running down the dream, it never would come to me. Working on a mystery, they're going wherever it leads. Running down the dream. I felt so good, like anything was possible. I hit cruise control from my eyes. The last 3 days, the rain was unstoppable. It was always cold, no sunshine. I'm running down a dream, it never would come to me. Working on a mystery, going wherever it leads. Running down a dream. Pedal down, take some time. There's something good waiting down this road. I'm picking up whatever is mine. I'm running down a dream, you never would come to me. Working on a mystery, you're going wherever it leads. Running down.
Very nice performance from Fuzzbox Piranha coming to you from the TV Delmarva Studios. This is the Sound of Delmarva, and I am your host, Kate Alexander. And you are about to take a trip to see what we've got to offer here in the Delmarva area. So many musicians around here, so talented, and we're excited to have these guys on today. They're getting ready to make their way into the studio so we can ask them a bunch of questions. And if you or anyone you know are in a band or a musician and you would like to be on the show, you can send me a message on the Sound of Delmarva Facebook page, or you can email me soundofdelmarva@gmail.com, and we can get you on the schedule. Oh, come on in. Come on in. Have a seat. Have a seat. Making their way in. Grab a microphone. Grab a chair. Get comfortable.
All right.
We've got two. We'll get there.
Pick one. It's all good.
Put Scott in the middle. Yeah, guitar players yeah. always kind of lag behind a little bit.
All right. So, welcome, Fuzzbox Piranha. Excited to have you guys in. So, if you want to just go ahead and introduce yourselves so everybody knows who you are.
Oh, you start with me?
Start with you, man.
Start with the new guy? Yeah. Don Peterson, drum and vocals.
Very nice.
Scott Hinson, guitar and vocals.
Very nice.
Dale Schaefer, bass and vocals.
All right. I love it. So, you guys started with my favorite Tom Petty song, and
there you go.
I'm going to have to already love you for that. That made me really happy.
It's one of our favorites, too.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, I mean, how can you not like it? It's Tom Petty, and it's really, it's upbeat, and it's a little bit, I think it's different from some of his other music. You know, it's a little more unique.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. So, who wants to tell me, how did you guys come to be?
I guess that's me. About 16 years ago, started doing this with a couple other guys, and was it about 11 years ago?
2004, was it?
No, when you
Oh, when I joined, it was 2009.
Yeah, so he's been in 10, 11 years, but we've played in bands for years.
Yeah.
From 1981 on, so.
Yeah.
All right.
No specifics necessary, yeah. But it was the 80s and we went to high school together.
Yeah.
With long logs.
with long mullets and stuff.
Yeah. Very nice.
Went from big hair to no hair. So.
Well, yeah, it happens.
It happens.
Yeah,
it does happen.
And then a couple years ago, we got Don to play drums with us, and we've been nonstop pretty much.
Yeah.
Every weekend, yeah.
Very nice. You play, so, well, I know two of you are in Denton, Maryland area, and then we've got one out here in Delaware.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So where what areas do you guys play in?
Where don't we play?
That's a better question.
We used to play Wilmington to Chincoteague and Bay to Bay.
Okay.
Bay to Beach, I guess I should
Bay
say.
Bay to Beach. Okay. You know?
And
we'll still do so.
We still will.
If the money's right.
Yeah. For now, it's pretty much like Smyrna, Dover, down to like Salisbury area pretty much right now.
Okay. All right.
Yeah.
And I hear you do have some shows coming up.
Yes, we do. Tomorrow night, we are at the Green Stinger in Woodside, because there's two of them,
yeah.
Green Stinger in Woodside, and that's 8:30 to 12:30. The following Saturday, we're at the Fraternal Order of the Eagles in Salisbury, which it sounds like a crazy place, but we had a blast in there last time we played.
Oh, absolutely. It was awesome.
Yeah, it was very nice.
Names are deceiving.
There was a lot of shots involved that night when we played last time down there. It was really fun.
Oh, and don't forget our New Year's
Eve. We're at the Seaford Moose in Seaford, Delaware.
Yeah, I was looking at that one online because I was like, huh. At the Moose, you know that they've always got like food and you know, good entertainment and usually games and raffles and stuff.
They've got a buffet.
It's
going
to be fun.
6 to 8,
yeah, that sounds like a good time. Yeah, well, yeah. So I mean, you can't beat that, can you?
No, not at all. That'd be great.
Yeah.
So I'm going to go ahead and let you guys tell the story about how you are the first unsigned band to be played in outer space.
Years ago, our previous guitar player, his brother worked for NASA, and he redid the words to Hotel California by the Eagles, and he made it to Hotel Cepelina. Well, Cepelina was the guy that trained the astronauts, and we recorded it, and we didn't think anything was going to happen. And at home one day, my wife was like, come here and look at this. We got an email from a third grade class in Michigan, and they were like, that was so awesome, you guys did that. And we were like, wow, they really used it. So we're the only unsigned band ever to wake up the NASA astronauts.
That is really cool.
Yeah.
I don't know anyone else who can say that.
Yeah.
That's an achievement.
I'd like to think it is. Yeah.
That'll go on your official Wikipedia page.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's some stats that one day, you know, a Kate Alexander kind of girl would say on the radio. Like, you know, fun fact, these guys played in outer space. Yeah. Yeah. They may not have physically been there, but we'll pretend you were there. And you're even wearing a galactic shirt.
Yes.
Look at you.
There you go.
You came prepared.
It's quite by chance, you know.
It's a Zen moment.
So you two said you grew up together.
Yeah.
Yes.
Right?
Yes.
Caroline County.
Been getting into trouble together your whole lives?
Yeah. Yeah, pretty much.
Pretty much.
Yeah.
So how did we come to meet you?
Let's see. They were driving along and picked me up alongside the road. I moved here in...
Might as well join up.
Man. Yeah. November 2017 from Pennsylvania.
Okay.
And I was looking when I was already up there. I was looking for a job. I was looking for a band. And nothing. And it just kept continuing on. I was like, yeah, all right, whatever. So a buddy of mine that moved down here right before me... Well, actually, I shouldn't say right before. It was about 4 years previous. Goes,
time flies.
Yeah, it does.
Right. Yeah.
And he goes, well, you're always looking on Craigslist. Why don't you just, like, you know, pop something cheesy up on Facebook? And I was like, all right. So it's as simple as drummer looking for band. Well, I'm sitting in my living room in Bridgeville watching TV.
Drummer with vocals, he said.
Oh, drummer with vocal ability.
That was like, bing. And
I'm just, you know, I put it up, yeah, whatever, put my phone down. All of a sudden, my phone's blowing up, and I'm like, man, what's going on? It wasn't even 5 minutes. Friend request, instant message, my band's looking for a drummer. And I was like, okay, well, he tells me, we're in Denton. Well, first thing I'm looking, I was like, okay, let me guess. They're probably like about an hour and a half away from me. I'm new to the area, I have no clue.
Oh, okay, I'm like, all right.
Yo, that's like 20 minutes. That's cool.
That's not that bad, yeah.
You know? I'm like, well, okay. Send me a song list. Well, a couple days goes by. I haven't gotten to a song list yet. I was like, yeah, all right, whatever. Then out of nowhere, as I'm thinking it, boom, there it is. And I'm just like, looking at it. I'm like, yeah. It's like, okay, let's set something up. So, man, I've been here ever since. So.
Oh, well, I'm glad you worked out. I've liked what I've heard so far. It seems like you guys have got a pretty good sound here. So what, I mean, of course you cover like a classic rock, I'm guessing. And what else, what other kind of music do you play?
The classic rock.
Yeah. it's that simple.
Mostly 80s, some 70s, some 90s, and some more current stuff. I mean, occasionally we'll tackle the pop song in there, depending on our, you know.
Do like
but
a cool cover.
But those tend to come and go faster than your classics.
Yeah. You know. Well, so okay. I do remember you said that you like to open actually with "Running Down a Dream."
Yeah.
It's a good opening song
That's
for you.
Very, yeah.
What other songs do people seem to really like that you guys do, or you guys really like that you do?
I like doing all the Billy Idol stuff that we do, just because I like Billy Idol a lot. He's got some really cool stuff.
Yeah.
The Alice in Chains that we do. Led Zeppelin. Gotta say Led
Love
Zeppelin.
Love Zeppelin.
You know.
You can't go wrong with Zeppelin.
Beatles and Zeppelin are my two favorites.
Okay.
So.
We can be friends.
Yeah.
Of course, you gotta throw Van Halen in there, too.
Yes.
Okay. I'm cool with that, too.
Yeah.
All right.
Another song, and it's we probably won't play it tonight. I don't know if you want to do it or not, because we were talking about it in there before, but that we do an Ugly Kid Joe song. And Don sings it, and it's a fun song every time we play it. Me and Scott are up front. We're just like little kids, we're grinning the whole time we play it because it's a cool song.
Yeah, it's a great song.
And that's a fun song to play.
If it's the one song that I know by him,
yep.
It was my parents' wedding song.
No way. Wow.
Wow.
My grandmother wasn't very happy about that.
Yeah.
We also do Purple Rain by Prince.
Yeah.
And that's always that's always been a really cool song. People just
That is a really good song, and I grew up, like, my mom loves Prince, so I've got some love there for Prince. Yeah. And fantastic guitar player.
Oh, amazing.
Amazing. Yeah. Like, that was a sad, I was really sad when he died. I was like, oh, come on.
Well, that's one of the reasons why I like Planet, because I like hearing him play.
I like
the guitar.
Planet. It's great.
You know, he gets to just...
I saw you warming up, too.
I scratched the surface of what Prince could do, but, you know, it's fun. I like doing it, so...
Yeah, I saw when you were warming up in there and you were doing our sound check and everything, you're starting to get going on the guitar. I was like, oh, all right. I like it.
He's the man.
He's the man.
I have fun.
He likes to play a little bit.
All the time.
Yeah. It's always good to have fun. It's always good to have fun.
Exactly.
Because if you're not having fun, then why are you doing it? Yeah, right. Exactly. Absolutely. Exactly. Oh, man. So do you know which songs you're going to be playing for us? You got any? You're going to play, are you doing all covers? You have
yes.
any?
Okay. Yeah, we'll be all covers.
Okay. Yes. I understand. I personally, if I were to sing, it'd be in a cover band. Writing music is
tough.
Yeah, yeah, like,
oh, it's
composing
great.
An entire
I mean,
song.
And I do some of that myself, but
right.
I mean, it's still...
It's a lot.
Know,
it's a lot to do.
Playing covers is fun. You get
everybody sings with you. Yeah.
Maybe you get paid a little something for it, too.
That is always good when they pay you.
If you're lucky.
If you're lucky, you get paid.
Yep.
You guys play a lot in during the beach season?
Oh, absolutely. Yes.
Oh, I hear some music. We are getting ready to take a break. We will be back in a few minutes here on The Sound of Delmarva on TV, Delmarva. So don't go anywhere. We've got some more from Fuzzbox Piranha when we return.
Your choice for maintenance and repair parts should be AC Delco. Named the aftermarket brand professionals trust most. Because AC Delco True General Motors original equipment parts are the same maintenance and repair parts installed during production of a GM vehicle. Our innovations are born from heritage. And today, AC Delco parts appear in more than 2 million GM vehicles produced each year. But we offer more than just our GM DNA. We stand proudly on depth, reputation, confidence, reach, and support. The full AC Delco roster of more than 90,000 parts includes GMOE, Professional, Advantage, and other parts across nearly 40 product lines. Available online and at more than 27,000 U.S. locations. We back what we put on the road with our limited parts warranties, and we back our partners with technician training, marketing support, and e-commerce solutions. So when it comes to GM, it should be AC Delco, the true GM original equipment parts brand that's more than the sum of its parts. Join us in working to invent a new century of automotive advancement. AC Delco, be certain.
Wall Service Center in downtown Milford is your local AC Delco professional service center. Stop in or give us a call, 422-8110.
Thing about health insurance, you don't think about how much you need it until you need it. He's not going to be okay. That's why I love Health Markets, your insurance marketplace. They guarantee you won't find a lower price anywhere for the plans they offer. They search thousands of plans from over 200 leading companies, both on the exchange and off, to find the plan that saves you money. You may even qualify for free health insurance with no monthly premiums. One call to Health Markets and they do it all. Evaluate your needs, offer objective solutions, and even handle the enrollment process for you. You can enroll today, but you must act now. Having helped enroll people in millions of policies with an A+ customer satisfaction rating, you can trust Health Markets. They even have new alternative options most don't even know about that can save you thousands.
Health Health Markets.
Call 844-559-8579. That's 844-559-8579.
Welcome back to the Sound of Delmarva on TV Delmarva. We have Fuzzbox Piranha in the studio. They are going to talk to us for a minute before we take a break to go to their music. So, what kind of music are we going to hear on the second half of this show?
A little bit of everything. Probably a song by the Cars, some Bon Jovi. We'll probably do the Prince song for
yes,
you.
Yes, we'll do some Prince.
I'm excited for that.
Yeah. Just for you.
Yes. Yeah. You know, well, it is my own personal concert
yeah,
here.
That's
what I've got going on. I got a good gig.
Yeah.
All right. So if anybody would want to either book you guys for a show or maybe get merchandise, hear some more music, where would they find you?
Facebook. They can find us on Facebook. Fuzzbox Piranha. You have to spell it correctly.
If you need some reference.
Yep. There you go.
I've got a t-shirt I've been given.
Yep.
So there's how you spell it. So yeah, they got t-shirts and possibly koozies.
Yeah.
I think we might have koozies.
We might.
I can always make more of that happen.
Don can make more of that happen.
Oh, you're the guy with the connection or the machine?
Oh, I make it happen.
You make it, it happen? Mm-hmm. Oh, okay. Yeah. All right. You always got to know a guy. It's how you get things done.
Boredom kicks in and that's how they happen.
Yeah, right.
That's exactly what happens.
You're like, you know what? I think tonight I'm going to make a new shirt. Yeah.
He said he had free time, so he made some koozies.
Right. Like, oh, who cares? We can do whatever we want. We can make whatever shirts we want. So, you said the Cars. I'm excited to hear that, too. I do kind of love the Cars.
Cars are an awesome band.
Yeah.
Yes,
very good band.
And so you guys said, before we went to break, we were talking for a second about where you guys play. So you play like Ocean City during beach season? Mm-hmm. You play all the beaches?
Working on it right now.
Working
on getting a few.
Ocean City and Rehoboth.
Ocean City, Rehoboth.
There, definitely,
right, yeah.
But there are some other ones in the works for this coming summer, hopefully. So
That'll be great. That'll be great. Do you guys have a place that you play pretty regularly? Or you just kind of bounce around, play wherever you play?
We play a fair amount of places.
Yeah.
Somewhat
pretty steady.
Bases.
Yeah.
All right. I'm excited. I'm actually pretty pumped for this. I'm going to be in here with my microphone turned off, singing along.
You're not going to sing along with us?
I'll stand here on my side and I'll do my best.
Okay.
I can't hit the low notes probably as well as you guys can. If you need me to come in, I'll swoop in for the high notes.
That would probably sound good.
And we just might need some cowbell.
Yeah.
We
might need more cowbell.
Always, always more cowbell. Can you ever have enough cowbell?
No.
Yeah.
No. You got a fever.
I thought you were going to keep going.
Yeah, right?
No,
he was thinking about it.
I was, but no, I don't do a good Christopher Walken. This is something.
He's kind of hard to do.
He's very, very hard to.
You have to know exactly how slowly to speak and when to with you.
Yeah.
I can't even make the sound he makes. That's how I feel like there's something you just can't do. All right. That music means we are taking a quick break. And when we come back, Fuzzbox Piranha is going to be playing some music for us. I'm really excited. So stick around.
If you're living with diabetes and using insulin, you know the pain of pricking your fingers over and over again. By wearing a small remote device called a continuous glucose monitor, or CGM, you can reduce the pain of pricking your fingers right away. If you're testing your blood sugar 4 more times per day, injecting insulin 3 or more times per day, or using an insulin pump, call the Diabetic Health Hotline today and learn about the latest CGM technology. Not only can a CGM immediately reduce reduce pain. It's accurate, easy to use, and helps you make better diabetes treatment decisions. And if you have Medicare, you can get a new CGM at little or no out-of-pocket cost. We'll also provide free shipping of your new CGM, and we'll bill your insurance company for you. If you are testing your blood sugar 4 more times per day and injecting insulin 3 or more times per day or using an insulin pump, call now and learn how to receive your new continuous glucose monitor at little or no out-of-pocket cost.
Your choice for maintenance and repair parts should be AC Delco. Named the aftermarket brand professionals trust most. Because AC Delco True General Motors original equipment parts are the same maintenance and repair parts installed during production of a GM vehicle. Our innovations are born from heritage. And today, AC Delco parts appear in more than 2 million GM vehicles produced each year. But we offer more than just our GM DNA. We stand proudly on depth, reputation, confidence, reach, and support. The full AC Delco roster of more than 90,000 parts includes GM OE, Professional, Advantage, and other parts across nearly 40 product lines. Available online and at more than 27,000 U.S. locations. We back what we put on the road with our limited parts warranties, and we back our partners with technician training, marketing support, and e-commerce solutions. So when it comes to GM, it should be AC Delco. The true GM original equipment parts brand that's more than the sum of its parts. Join us in working to invent a new century of automotive advancement. AC Delco. Be certain.
Wall Service Center in downtown Milford is your local AC Delco professional service center. Stop in or give us a call, 422-8110.
Hey everybody, Jim Weller here, and I'd like to talk to you about utility trailers. New ones, used ones, open and enclosed, landscape trailers, car trailers, equipment trailers, dump trailers, tow dollies, aluminum trailers, vendor trailers. If you need a utility trailer, we need to talk. We offer easy financing, we take in trades, we've been in business now for like 44 years, and we'd like the opportunity to earn your business. So shop around, but when you're ready to lay the cash on the table, come see me, Jim Weller, at Weller's in Bridgeville. I look forward to seeing you.
Welcome back to the Sound of Delmarva on TV Delmarva. We have Fuzzbox Piranha from Denton, Maryland in the studio, and they are getting ready to play some awesome cover songs for us. I think they're ready. You guys ready to do some cars? All right, go ahead.
I don't mind you coming here and wasting all my time, 'cause when you're standing oh so near, I kinda lose my mind. It's not the perfume that you wear, it's not the ribbons in your hair, and I don't mind you coming here and wasting all my time. Doesn't matter where you've been, as long as it was deep, yeah. You always knew to wear it well, and you look so fancy, I can tell. And I don't mind you hanging out and talking in your sleep. Yeah, I guess you just wanna need it. Yeah, I guess I wanna be. Yeah, I guess you just wanna need it. I don't mind you coming here serve you, not to wear a man. It's not the color of your underwear. And I don't mind you coming here and wasting all my time. Yeah, I guess you just wanna need it. Yeah, I need someone to be. Yeah, I guess you just wanna need it.
Love it. I love it. That was just what I needed. Some live music from Fuzzbox Piranha. And they have some more for us coming up in 1 second here. You guys ready? All right, they're ready to rock.
Shatter the heart and you're to blame, darling. You give love a bad name. You said you promised me heaven and put me through hell. Seems of love got a hold on me. The face is a prison you can't break free. Oh, you're a loaded gun. Yeah. Oh, ain't no way to run. No one can see me. The damage is done. Shatter the heart. Hey, you're to blame. You give love.
I think that they just know all my favorite songs. I'm convinced. They're in my brain. They're in my brain because that was my favorite Bon Jovi song.
We're playing all your favorites
tonight. Playing all my favorites tonight. let's see which one of my favorites they have next.
You any sorrow, never meant to cause you any pain. Only one time see you laughing, only one to see you laughing in the purple rain, purple rain. Be some kind of friend, yeah. I can never steal you from another. Such a shame my friendship had to end. Purple rain, purple rain. Having something new, it means you too. Say one liter, but you can't seem to make up your mind. Think you better close it, let me guide you into the purple rain and purple rain.
That was a perfect ending to that song. That was awesome. That was really fantastic. Thank you guys for that. I also need to give a shout out to Mid-South Audio. They sent us Steven, who is here to mix our live music. We are so happy to have him. Mid-South Audio is out in Georgetown, Delaware, and they got some talented people working for them. They are always here to help us, which I really, really appreciate. So do the bands. Make you sound really good in here. All right, so we've got some more from Fuzzbox Piranha. You guys ready over there? They look like they're having a meeting. A meeting of the minds, trying to figure out which one they're going to surprise me with next. I think they're ready now. You ready?
Yep.
All right, let's send it over to them.
It's alright if you love me. It's alright if you don't. I'm not afraid of you running away, baby. I get the feeling you won't. There is no sense in pretending. Your eyes give you away. Something inside you is feeling like I do. We said all there is to say. Baby, break down. Go ahead and give it to me. Break down and take me through the night. Break down, standing in, can't you see? Break down, it's alright. It's alright. We'll be right back.
stairway to heaven.
I love the way you guys did that. Like, you went from Tom Petty to Zeppelin. That was cool transition. I really enjoyed that. Fuzzbox Piranha is with us on The Sound of Delmarva on TV Delmarva. Thank you guys for joining us. We have time for another song. You guys ready to do another song? Okay. Here they are.
You need it. I'm gonna give you my love. I'm gonna give you my love. Oh, my whole lot of love. My whole lot of love. My whole lot of love. You've been yearning. Baby, I've been learning. All them good times, baby, baby, I've been misusing. Away, way down inside. I'm gonna give you my love. Take a minute.
nice. Thank you so much to Fuzzbox Piranha for coming on to the show today. This has been The Sound of Delmarva on TV Delmarva. We will be back next week live at 6 p.m. with Take Heart. So make sure you tune in on your Roku or Amazon Fire Stick. See you next week.
Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays from TV Delmarva.
Jim Weller here, and let's talk trailers. Dump trailers, hydraulic dump trailers, big ones, little ones, different color ones. Man, I got them. We take trades. We offer financing.